I'm at the sea. I'm just lucky to not lose my life.
I can now transmute into gold.
New recipe. Oh no, Merrick. That day did count. That I gave it to him.
Really?
Yeah.
That's no. What?
Well, that means, Xavier, you could have upgraded your thing and been fine.
That's bullshit.
Now that we know. Because it just told me my thing is ready, my watering can. Which I won't need a watering can then.
Well, then would you be able to help us early?
Yeah, I can help you guys when it opens. It opens in a few hours here. I think it opens at 8 or 9. So when after it opens, I'll come back and help. Actually, I'll probably do one thing real quick. I actually found out I had extra melons on me. I'm going to go up and give one to Demetrius. He's on a quest to do so.
Oh, I don't think I left an extra melon for myself.
What?
Oh, no, I was just thinking I probably don't think I have one for myself either. I have to remember why.
I have some extra if you want one to give to him.
Sure.
Because I've been keeping extras of certain things, just in case I ever get quests for him. Like, I don't think I need that many hot peppers I kept. I think I have, like, 12 right now I've kept.
I have, like, 2 or 3. A lot of the extra shit I keep is just what I get from wild seeds, and I'm like, I'm not selling this shit, I'll just keep it. Because I'm lazy.
My first go to Dimitri's. It opens at 9, and then I'll head down and get my watering can and come back and help.
I'd say head to the mine.
What do you mean?
Demetrius.
Yeah.
The
bus, yeah, that'd definitely be the fastest. Okay. It is Demetrius, right? Property search, yeah. Demetrius. He gives you 550 gold for that quest for a melon. Okay, my run over. Actually, if I do anything before I help water, I will probably go check the Traveler Merchant and see what they're selling. And I'll help water after that. Also, I need water my shit. I just realized.
What's the fastest way to the spot?
The spot? Up path. The upper path. I would consider because of low in screens. But you could. The path you're taking is fine. Yeah, I'll do it.
You can keep whatever it drops. I really don't care. I hate wheat. I got a fucking wheat. God damn it. So annoying.
Yeah, with a copper watering can, I can almost water all my crops one go. Okay. Let me go talk to Travel Merchant and I'll come back and help. out wherever needs help.
Probably finish mine, because I'll probably be in my bed resting.
I may have full energy, but it's feeling that I think it's about to go home a lot later than I'm used to.
Okay. She has nothing that we need.
Is yours steel or...
No, it's copper. I need to go down and do iron next.
Ooh, can you give me that melon for Demetrius? I will go up to the spring.
What?
The melon for Demetrius?
Yeah, it's my top chest. On the right.
Top right chest?
Yeah, top right chest.
You know if he's up there and there's...
Give me a second. I can click on villagers again. Go up towards there. It's summer. What? Sun? Sunday?
Yeah, Sunday.
That'd be his normal summer routine. It's 2:30. Go to the fountain west of the community center. He heads home at 7. Mac, yours is done.
Look how low energy you've used.
Yeah, that's why I'm really loving this.
I think maybe it's one day for copper, 2 days.
No, it's the same amount of days, no matter what you upgrade. I think they just change it so the day counts if you do it earlier enough. That would be my guess. Xavier, this little what's left, I'm gonna leave for you to do, because I'm gonna run up to the hot springs and then I'm spending the rest in the mine. Rest of my day. Because if possible, I want to try to get the iron to upgrade my watering can next time it rains.
See,
how about this?
I'm smelting shit because I need to make more sprinklers.
I also don't have any ore, so it's good for me to grab some ore.
I go with you. And I'll give you the iron if you help me grab some gold.
I'm not going that deep. Mac, when does... Oh, never mind. I'll look up dust spirits. That's where I'm going to go kill. Because I need to kill 500 of them anyways.
Dust spirits...
Dust spirits give you coal, but I need to kill them 500 of them to get a goal for monster eradication. They're also in the same area for iron. 40 to 79.
I'm gonna drink time.
So I'll probably go down to level 40 and just work my way down.
Like to amass an army of Gideon fish. Specifically, the sea. It is the power fish. It breathes.
Break that open with your pickaxe, Deacon.
What?
The wooden barrel.
I just did it out of habit. I've had it out. I'll give you any jade I find, Maverick.
And amethyst.
Yeah, and amethyst. No, I already did it for the bundle. I'm just throwing it up here.
Wait,
if you
is it raining tomorrow?
Need it. I don't know because I didn't check it this morning.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either, though. Let me check real quick. Gonna be sunny tomorrow.
Take a hit.
Tomorrow will be sunny. Shout out to everyone. Good fortune today.
Thanks for more wool, Emily.
I'm right now wiring my stuff.
And I'll go yours first.
See, I'm just harvesting all my stuff immediately because I need the space for coffee beans. ASAP.
Leaving my face open. When time comes, I'd like to be able to offer you a dozen of ingredient sea cucumbers. They replenish your. For the cost of a bunch of. And I'll eat my earnings.
Here's a jade.
What are you doing?
I'll go until my energy runs out, then I'll go hot springs and then to the mine.
Xavier, I ask that you help me when you're done with yours, because I had to plant a bunch of fucking coffee beans, and some of the next harvest, I'm gonna have to start sending your way, as my sprinkler production won't be able to keep up soon.
Okay, I have one energy left. I'm going up to the fucking hot springs. I did some of the forageables on the left as much as I could.
Good, square. Can I use your furnaces sometime for
maybe when I'm not using, but I'm still using them.
Yeah. Fucking Christ. Oh, Jade.
Yes. Oh, Jade.
Guessing from your crystal aerolium?
Yeah. Think of something, that's the problem. Plus I was gonna probably go downstairs and grab something. upstairs and grab something.
Okay. Moving up. Oh, my house.
Has been upgraded.
Yeah. What was that sound?
Foraging.
There was a sound there. Was it just...
I don't know.
Meteor.
What's he get? I made 7,200 from farming. 3,500 from foraging.
That was damn crashing.
No, it'd be a different sound for that.
Explosion was heard?
I guess it was a meteorite.
Where?
I don't know.
The your pickaxe isn't strong enough to break this. Come here, come here, come here. Someone with a pickaxe. Strong. Come here, come here.
No, that's Maverick.
Come here, come here.
Randy landed on his crops.
Nope. I'm gonna go upgrade today, so after that I can get it. Deacon.
Jesus.
Oh, I egg harvested one of your melons on accident, Xavier. I'm sorry.
You can help me by...
Fucking...
I'll give you...
Actually, no.
Back. This is where my bed is. Fuck this other room. All that means I can now make recipes. Good showers everyone with good fortune today. To water for me because all my rest of my forgeables just got done.
Yeah, bunch of your forge.
Well, I'd be mighty great, but you still be man first. Honestly, I'm a little envious of your stone water retaining. Although, I'm a little disappointed in your lack of stairways.
I don't want to hear that from you.
How many you got?
I have none for you.
Not for me. Just in general. This is a matter of quantity.
Xavier, if I want, I can use all the staircases for myself.
Mav, I'm not asking.
Therefore,
I'm saying
you don't need to care about how many staircases I have. How many jade do you have, Xavier?
No. You don't have any staircases. That is the argument.
Okay, how much stone you got, Xavier? I have no staircases because I don't get staircases until I'm going to use staircases.
169.
Let's walk the rest of this way. Oh, you already.
How much is it to upgrade it to,
2,000. But you should wait until a rainy day. And that rainy day, you go as soon as it opens, so it counts as a day.
charging?
No, but I need to do stuff today. Because I want to do a tiny bit more mining, and then I'm going to go do hardwood.
So what are you going to do?
And then I need to go cut down trees. Please try to get foraging to level 10 as soon as possible. Get foraging to level 10, then I can start making any forge I pick up iridium quality. And then I only plant forageables a season.
Okay, so yours is done.
Yeah, help Mac with his before jumping in and helping him a little bit of yours.
I think his was done before mine.
Yeah.
No, that's what I meant. I helped finish his before coming over and helping do that little bit I did on yours, Xavier. Oh. Okay, I will be on floor 45. That's where I'm going to spend most of my time. Say that, but I'm going to cut down some trees on my way there.
You know when you hit B and you have a key item on there, like a fishing pole, or you just kind of stops for a second? So why do we not optimize the spot? I feel like that's just a bet.
There might be some forageables on the right hand side if you want to go look down there if you're up by the beach, my work. Across the bridge. That's usually where I see a few every day.
for tomorrow?
Sunny.
Okay, I thought so.
Otherwise, I would have gave the blacksmith something. Or I've gave him my watering can. And after that, I'll probably upgrade the hoe. Tomorrow's Willie's birthday. We don't have any of the things he loves, so you can give him quartz. He likes quartz.
I have one piece of quartz left. The rest have been turned into spring quartz.
See, I have 12,000, and I was like, oh, I could buy the backpack upgrade, the final one. But then I'm like, oh, no, I need upgrade tools. But then I have to upgrade tools, I would say.
Six heart advantage. Is that something I need to say during it? Yes. Okay.
Ha 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 ha. No.
Yo.
Merrick. Regardless of your choice on the six heart event for Penny, she'll invite you to watch a movie and your energy will increase by 165. So, I will not go to the hot springs today. Sunny day tomorrow. And neutral.
I must get off.
Okay.
Okay.
Look at how many coffee beans are ready.
I'd like to see the board in mine.